variable costs that tend to go up in double digits, and we have fixed revenues, which is capped in the low single digits, and we've been trying for many, many months to try to work around that process. Mike wants high school increased math teachers, increased counselors, increased special ed. There's so many things on the wish list, and we clearly can't get to them all. We've been discussing those constraints. We've been discussing a budget, which we're going to vote on this evening, which is in the neighborhood of 2.9%, which is kind of a keep the lights on budget. And we may end up revising it in the coming weeks before the deadline to include one additional item. Second, proposals that we may put forth to the voters. One, a mental health initiative, given the mental health crisis that we've been discussing and over the last several months. And two, another second proposal dealing with increased security at the schools, which could include physical things like man traps and barriers at the school, but could also include things like class three officers. So these are the things we've been discussing. They culminated in the open session right before, and that's where we stand now. Our next open meeting is April 16th before the public session.
Our budget is based on 2% of the previous year's budget, correct?
Correct.
So there is no impact to the teardowns in the township or the borough. So if a house was previously assessed at $500,000 and then was sold and flipped and improved and it sold for $1 million, the school district does not see a dime of that increased ratable. Our 2% is based on last year's number.